So the plan for today's video is we're going to be going ahead and building a Ghast farm. Because on the server, if we go ahead and take a look in my PV, we got 32 Ghast spawners, and you can upgrade these with the upgrade menu, and you can get them to emerald blocks. And I want to get a ton of emerald block Ghast spawners, but I do need to find a way to kill them. So I built a farm that I've used about 3 years ago on this server, and I got the basic design down, and the only thing I have to change is a chest system. What we'll do once we build this layout, because in one of my previous videos we did go ahead and make a gold block pigman farm or zombified piglins, and these have been running like crazy, making me a ton of money. What reminds me, I'm gonna have to sell sometime later today, but the point is I have 4 alt accounts going on top of all of these, and I'm gonna build the farm for the Ghast right above. I think I'm only gonna build 1 from scratch right now, but I'll build 4 probably all in total off camera. I'll have all 4 done, but we're gonna start working on the first one, and I did actually use Lightmatica to schematic it, so I'm gonna get the schematic hologram in really quick. So I have the schematic in place, and all I have to really do is build this. So we're gonna go ahead, grab out all the blocks, and we're gonna start building it, and we're gonna build it right above where my alt is, so then it can AFK both of these. And then we have to build a storage system over on this side, and then we should be good. Let's go ahead, get some deep slate bricks, and I'm gonna need a lot. The reason there's this big chunk of deep slate back here is because the Ghast can spawn there, so I needed to fill that all in. So it is a way to hold them off, I guess, from spawning. We got the first corner built, so now let's start filling this in. So all the deep slate is placed, now we need to go ahead and get the sand. Let's go ahead, grab 2 sand blocks, and then we need 2 cactus, so we'll buy that. And then we need some string and tripwire hooks, so we need 4 tripwire hooks, 2 sticky pistons. Now let's go ahead and get some string, and let's go ahead and set this up. So I think I can put cactus down here and then put string on top so it never grows. What is a good thing? And then we need the tripwire hooks. Where did those go? There they are. We also need to make some stairs before I put the other tripwire hooks down. And we need to break these 2 blocks here. Gonna put the sticky pistons in the back, put some stairs down, and then we'll go ahead with the tripwires. And then we'll hook it up with string. So that should work. There we go. And now they're fully functional. Now I'm gonna grab 2 buckets of water. So I need 1 more bucket. There we go. And that is the core concept of the design. And then I also have to break where the spawners will go. And there we go, we're done. Of course, the only thing we're missing is a storage system. So I do want to set one of those up. So I made a little tunnel system for all the items to flow to one specific spot, which should be around here if I'm not mistaken. And then what's going to happen is they're going to get picked up by some minecarts underneath and then flow into a system. Pretty simple. And I'll make the chest system off camera, but I do want to set up how the hoppers are going to be laid out. So we'll do that. So now what I need to do is grab out the hoppers and make them feed this way. And we'll put an outline around it. Now I need to get 6 rails. So let's go ahead, get 6 of these, put them all down in a loop, and then we need to grab out 6 mine carts. Also, in case this ever breaks, we're gonna grab out some gray glass, and we're gonna use that as a block here to see if the mine carts are still working. Okay, 1 there, 1 there, and then we'll do 1 here, put 1 here, and then I gotta quickly place these in the corners. 1, 2. As you can see, now they're looping, so it should pick up on those 3 spots now since it's looping, and they're all inside of 1 spot. Perfect. So my next plan of action is to make a loop, because it's going to be connecting still like all of the other ones. So we need to go ahead and make this loop, and it's going to be facing this way, of course, because I want the chests on this side, preferably. And then we'll have chests going all the way down, just like on this design over here. So we'll make the loop, and we'll put a bit of temporary chests down, and then we'll place the spawners. All right, so the loop is now complete. Here we go. Perfect. Okay, so I want to go ahead and get some chests, and we're going to make a little storage system going facing this way, and we'll make it all the way of the chunk length, and we'll make it go down 3. So let's get the hoppers going, and then the chests we'll go ahead place down as well. I'm probably going to need a bit more, so I got to buy more. But it's very convenient to have all my farms in one specific area, because then I can AFK them all at once, so it's kind of nice. I cannot lie about that, that's for sure. At some point, I'll make sure the storage goes all the way to the bottom of the world, but for now I think we're fine for only this much, because we won't be making too much for now. So that is the whole design. We're basically done. So now I'm gonna buy 5 Ghast spawners, because I do want to actually make sure I have a stack in total. And then we're gonna upgrade these. So let's go up here, put them all in, and we'll get all these up for 10 billion right there, just for a stack. Only a stat. And we're gonna eventually go from having just emerald block to having regular emeralds as well, but we'll start with emerald block in each farm, and then once we run out of emerald block upgrades, we'll go ahead and go into emerald. At least is how I want to do it. So now we have 64 emerald block gas, and as you can see, it's working perfectly. All the items are going in the system, getting picked up, and most of the time the items will not get killed by the cactus or removed. I guess it'll actually go into the system. We'll go ahead, buy another stack of gas, and we'll quickly upgrade those as well, I think is the plan. So we'll go ahead, put them all in, upgrade, and then pick those up, and I think we can buy 32 more. Let's see if we can do that. Okay, let's see, can we upgrade them all? Yes, we can. So we have 160 gas spawners now. That is insane. Oh my gosh. And they're all emerald block. Each one of these is like 30 million for island top, I just realized. So from all the gas we placed down, we got 4.8 billion value. What is insane. Even though I'm not competing for island top, like I'm not participating, it's still cool to see how much value I have at the end of the day. Anyways, there we go. We got the gas farm going, and I can't wait to make a ton of money off of this. Let's go.